what once stood tall as a symbol of the whirling community now only has pieces remaining.
We actually got a phone call from a family member at 1:20 in the morning, and they was calling to make sure that it wasn't our house on fire.
The Bonzo Barn caught fire early Saturday morning, and Kayla Wilburn lives just across the field from where it all happened.
The image was absolutely unbelievable. You would have thought the entire farm was on fire. I mean, it was probably 80 foot in the air. I mean, it was huge fire. You could feel the heat off of it down here.
Taking the lives of over 4,000 animals, including quail, chickens, and several dogs.
It's a pretty big loss. I mean, that's a sole income for a lot of families in this area. And Bonzo's, you know, that was their biggest thing, is hunting, animals, farming.
Charles Worthington worked on the Bonzo farm for over 40 years and says it was heartbreaking hearing the news.
I get upset when I'm doing this thing about it. So kind of shook me up because I've got a lot of memories and everything up there on it. Had a lot of fun up there working on it and everything.
The Bonzo family says the barn was over a century old and was known by the whole community.
It's heartbreaking. It really is.
Heartbreaking, seeing years of history go up in smoke. Tori Yorgi, WSAZ, News Channel 3, Greenup County, Kentucky.